I don't see how this could have been a mugging.
I mean, for what? Two measly bags of groceries?
Exactly. The groceries are still here. A few things rolled away in them. In the midst of all this. See, there's an apple behind you, and an orange rolled under that bush over there.
I mean, at least he's keeping up his vitamin C.
Bottom line, Lo, you're right. This was no mugging. Whoever did this, or whatever did this, was an amateur job. Not for lack of trying, at least. The suspect clearly didn't know what he was doing. He was careless, thought he'd get away with it, but really starting to think that it was just...
Hey, hold up. Do you see this?
How did it get there?
Well, someone have an idea how it might have gotten there, but whatever it is, it's a lead.
Well, I mean, it came from up there, and I can't get up there.
Well, I know we can't get up there, but I think I know who can. Swab it.
Welcome back, Eagle.
I have an actual name, you know. You seem to forget that an awful lot.
So what's the point of me calling you by your actual name if everyone calls you Eagle?
The point is that you're not everyone else. You're my little brother, and I want you to act like that.
Sure thing, Kent. Oh wait, you almost forgot. Your secret identity.
Finn, how many times have I told you I don't need to wear my secret identity glasses when I'm at home?
Sorry. What happened there?
Oh, shoot. Didn't even notice. Nah, don't worry. Just a little scratch.
Don't you have homework you should be doing? It is a school night.
Homework? School? Have you been flying around the city with a blindfold on? There's a worldwide pandemic, and masks are the new norm, but not like the ALOUJ where the world's on fire and you're expecting me to do homework?
Wait, did you say masks?
Yeah, the government mandated them to help stop the spread of the disease. You did know that, right?
I think I need to sit down for a little.
You get big guy. I'm sorry, I just overreact and get so worked up.
I swear, I bought these groceries at the store with my own money. I've never stolen a thing in my life.
That doesn't explain the mask or the dark alleyway.
It's required. Not the dark alleyway. Mask. The masks are. I wouldn't be wearing it if I didn't have to. Honest. And I was walking down the street and you cornered me here.
You lying scum make me sick.
No. No!
I've been looking everywhere. Newspapers have it.
CDC crap. It's virus everywhere.
Look, Ken, I understand this must be difficult for you. It's difficult for me too. Things have changed so much from what you're used to. You researching the virus? Find anything interesting?
Yeah. Well, I've been researching it, but I haven't found anything. There's all this stupid jargon stuff. Wear a mask, stay 6 feet apart, socially distance.
We'll get you through this. How about I get you some napkins?
Every one of these articles has the nerve, the insolence to claim that their distancing guidelines are gonna save people. Well, here's the news. I am the savior of people. Not any of this social distancing CDC crap. I'm sorry, Finn. You know I'm not really frustrated with you, right? It's just, I'm tired. It's been a long day. But don't worry. I'll be out of your hair soon enough.
Wait, where are you going? You can't go anywhere. There's a quarantine. I can't go anywhere. You can't go anywhere.
Yes. Hey, hang on. Yes, I can. I can do whatever I want. None of those articles said anything about the ALOUJ or any superheroes being prohibited. So you know what? The law doesn't apply to this guy. I'm free to fly.
I mean, I guess you have a point. As long as you wear a mask, you can be super again.
I don't need a mask. You know what the mask blocks? My face. And you know what people want to see? The truth. Justice. And that is what my face stands for. It's cool. I get it. You want to be safe, and that's fine. But don't worry. You're fortunate enough to live under the same roof as me, and I am always sharp and alert. But I'm going out right
now. Kent, I'm sorry, you can't go.
Okay, bud, that's fine. Give me one legitimate reason why I can't go save those people suffering out there, and maybe I'll consider it.
Fine.
Concerns as COVID-19 cases steadily spike. With no signs of slowing or stopping, the president has signed a law into order requiring all superheroes to wear masks if they don't already. So, if you're listening, the Amalgamate League of Unified Justice, know that this decision was not a spite.
We love our heroes. This law is being issued
for everyone's safety to save them from a villain the soups have never faced.
Of course! What power do you have over me? Nothing! Nothing! I am the hero. I stand for the opposite of fear. And that mask is fear itself. Who do I become if I wear that mask? Hope, liberty, freedom, justice. That's what this stands for. And the mask hides all of that. Who do I become if I wear that? Who do I become?
Imagine this isn't that big of a case, considering we're meeting under a clock tower on the side of a street instead of your lab.
Not to mention, when you're looking at us with those googly eyes.
Not the slightest bit conspicuous.
Well, we managed to ID the blood, and... Okay, sorry, I know it wasn't the best spot.
Alright, now talk.
So, where was I? Yeah. We were able to ID the blood, and... Deep breath. Yeah, it's a big deal. You might want to hold on to something. The blood belongs to...
Eagle. The blood belongs to Eagle.
Yeah! How did you know that?
Background in forensics.
Really? Both of you? You don't need a background in forensics to know that blood on a 27 foot pole is... Forget it. Anyway, there's gotta be something else, you know.
Googly eyes. Tell more.
Well, we found an unusual strand of DNA in Eagle's blood and, deep breath. Okay. Scientists have been working
for months to try to find a solution to COVID. And I mean, since then we haven't been able to find anything. Until Eagle. We found in his DNA have specific components that can actually create a successful vaccine. We can move this up the pipeline drastically. This could be the solution to COVID.
Well, I wasn't expecting that.
Code? What code? Where do I put a code? Do I have a code? Finn! I need your help with the Zoom! Never understood video calls. If I really wanted to go talk to someone, I could just Zoom over there myself and get it done. As if banning superheroes wasn't bad enough. Now I have to stay inside. But I'll just keep myself composed. And then the ALOUJ will have no clue how depressed this is all making me.
Hey there, Kent. You should probably know that you're currently unmuted right now.
What does that even mean? Doesn't matter. Let's begin, shall we?
Yes, yes, I know all that. Of course I've been gone. That's step one, I know that. Yes, I've been having discussions with him about his feelings. And the change. That's what's rattling him so much. Empathize with him? Come on, Doc. He's a superhero. How am I supposed to empathize with him?
I know. It's stressful. I often forget I'm the younger brother and trying to empathize with him.
I love him.
You're wrong. Wrong. Remind me, who's the one with super hearing? I hear it all. The murders, the suicides, the car crashes, the muggings, even those people committing tax fraud. And even the people that we do go try and save, the ones burning to death, the ones bleeding on our sidewalk, refuse to be helped. And none of you care. I'm fed up with all of it. You're all stupid. I'm gonna go save people, no matter what. Good riddance.
He's never been this unhinged before.
A decision? What do you mean?
What? The news? When?
Oh no.
Finn! Who are you talking to?
No one?
No one? Everyone's someone.
I can hear
it. It's a friend. We're working on homework.
Homework? You're lying.
It's not homework per se. It's a video for YouTube.
I may have been, how did you put it?
Flying around the city with a blindfold on, but I'm not an idiot. You don't have homework, and you certainly don't have friends. Now open this door, or I swear I will break it down! What is all this? Papers everywhere? Finn, your room's a mess. Now, hand it over. Hello? I know you're not Finn's friend, so don't even try and fool me. Dr. Lloyd? Who? Why is Finn talking to you? He doesn't look sick. Well, at least he didn't an hour ago. He's actually quite pale right now. Me? Me? I'm not sick! Condition? What condition? No, you're wrong. No! That's not true. I'm a superhero! Superhero! You understand? I'm perfectly fine. Medication? Counseling? Improvement? Listen, the only person who needs medication is you, Lloyd. 'Cause you're insane. You're telling me he knew? How long? How long has he been keeping this from me? Finn? Well, Finn, what do you have to say about all this?
What Dr. Lloyd's been saying, it's all true.
What?
What he's been saying, it's kind of important.
A sample of blood found at a recent crime scene. Scientists have found a unique strand of DNA unlike anything they've seen before. The properties contained within this DNA have reportedly been the missing piece in the search for the cure against COVID-19. Who does this otherworldly blood belong to? None other than America's protector himself.
So what?
Kent, doesn't this mean anything to you? You are the answer. You are the cure.
My name is Eagle, Finn. No one knows me as Kent. You want to know the problem with this world? It's infested with hypocrites. They want me to do one thing? Oh no, now I can't do that. I couldn't get close enough to a woman burning to death to save her. But now they want me to go donate my blood? Nuh-uh. That ain't how it works. And don't forget, you still need to explain yourself.
Kent, you're schizophrenic. You have been since your powers came in. Then the home life became the real trouble.
How could you know? How could you know? You're so much younger than me!
You forgot. I did. You just swept into the role of being a superhero, and since then every outburst was rationalized in your mind. And Mom, you... And I know it wasn't your fault. I understand that. But you wanted the truth, and well, that's it.
She had a heart attack during our argument. The paramedics came and they said!
I understand it's a lot to understand, but we're bros, remember? We love each other.
No! You hate me! Hate me! You've always hated me! You've never respected anything I've ever done! You've been plotting against me this whole time!
That's not true. I know that it feels like the world's on your shoulders and everyone's against you, but that's not true. Everything I have done is to protect you.
Everything you've done? Everything you've done? You're nothing but a coward who hides behind me! I'm the protector. I don't need your protection. Yes.
We need blood and tissue samples. If you choose to accept, you'll be saving billions of people. The world. Eagle, you are the cure for COVID-19. With the release of the vaccine, you will not only be America's protector, but our savior. Do you accept this honor?
No.
People you love will turn their backs on you. You'll lose your hair, your teeth, Your knife will fall out of its sheath, but you still don't like to leave before the end of the movie. People you hate will get their hooks into you. They'll pull you down, you'll frown. They'll tar you and drag you through town, but you still don't like to leave before the end of the movie. No, you still don't like to leave before the end of the show. Still don't like to leave before the end of the show.